What's up guys, today I'm going to show you how to put a trailer hook on a spinnerbait just like this. Alright, the things you're going to need is a spinnerbait, some plastic tubing just like this, you can get it at a pet store or Walmart, and a trailer hook. Alright, so first you cut a little bit of tubing off, about this big. There we go. Then you slip it on the end of your trailer hook just like this. Just like that. Next you slip the end of it through there. It's a little hard, but it makes it stay. There we go. And there's your trailer hook, guys. The reason you would use a trailer hook is for better hookups and if you're getting a lot of hits and you're not catching anything. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Tune in for our next episode.